Look at the people. Look at the people. My God. How y'all doing out there? You know, I want you to know something. I might have gone through some stuff and I really wasn't happy. I wasn't happy at all about what was going on. But I guess I tell you this much. I still got joy. I ain't lose that. Come on, put your hands together and shout joy! Shout joy! Walking down the road the other day, I met a man and here's what he said. How is it that you can smile so much when things around you seem so tough? I say it's because of who I trust. He give me the strength when I had enough. He keeps me smiling all the time. Jesus Christ is the center of my
J-O-Y. J-O-Y.
Let me hear you say J-O-Y joy. J-O-Y joy.
J-O-Y
joy. And up and we go, dance in the fire, but didn't even smell like smoke. It's because they had one thing in common. They trusted God for their deliverance. Now in spite of their situation, they dance around because they had the
J-O-Y joy.
J-O-Y joy.
J-O-Y
joy. Down in my soul.
J-O-Y
joy.
J-O-Y
joy.
I used to be, so I ain't doing too much of that. But Jesus, you're the center of my joy. God, yes, and all that is good and perfect, God, it comes from you. Oh yeah, I say you're the heart of my contentment, the hope for all I do. Lift those hands and say, Jesus, you're the center of my joy. Oh, oh, oh. Oh.
Jesus, you're the center.
Hallelujah.
You're the hope for all I do.
the center of Kevan's joy. Oh, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. God, I bless you. Father, I honor you. Thank you for being the center of my joy. God, when it's hard, when I feel like giving up, God, when it gets tough, God, and I feel like throwing in the towel, God, I thank you. Father, I thank you. I thank you. God, I thank you. You're the center. You're the center of my joy. God, you're the center of my joy. Jesus, you're the center of my joy. Oh, 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 Jesus, you're the center of my joy. When I'm lonely, when I'm feeling sad, God, you're the lifter of my hand. You're my music, God, and you're my song. You're my joy all day long. Jesus, you are. God, you're the center of my joy. Jesus, yes, you are. You're the center of my joy. Jesus, you're the center of my joy. Hallelujah. 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 Anybody need to be delivered tonight? I don't know about you, but I know I'm healed. I know I'm healed. Tonight, God, I thank you for my healing. Father, I thank you for my healing. God, it's you and you alone. You see, he dried up everything else. He took away the insurance. He took away the money. He dried it all up because he alone wants to get the glory. Hallelujah. 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 Oh. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hey. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You know, in all of this, you know, sometimes I miss and sometimes I know I say things, and God knows I shouldn't say something sometimes when it gets so hard. But I try hard not to complain. I really try hard not to complain. And you know what God does? He say, all right, you remember that song you wrote? Say, don't complain. Now when you come in my face, I can throw your song back in your face. So I stop complaining. Ain't make no sense, no. Ain't nobody listening. Everybody got their share of problems. Right, Dory? So I ain't complaining. Don't complain. The band mad with me now, you know, because I ain't going by nothing we practice. Anybody know this one? Yeah? Give me the horns again. Give me the horns again now. Let's take it from the top again.
Situations, things I really couldn't change. I thought about where I was in life and where I thought I should have been. And the Lord, he slapped me in my face and said, boy, stop joking, cause your worst day is somebody's best day. So don't complain, boy, it could be worse, boy. I say your worst day is somebody's best day. So don't complain, boy, it could be worse, boy.
Now about this time he reminded me of things happening all over the world. Like all the bombings, killings, earthquakes, tsunamis and catastrophes. I heard the genocides and torture, people being abused, all because of God's word. Children starving, women raped, and others driven away into slavery.
Your worst day is somebody's best day. So don't complain, boy, it could be worse. I say your worst day, somebody's best day. So don't complain, boy, it could be worse.
La 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 la. And he said, son, when you woke up this morning, weren't you in air condition? It was raining outside, but you lay in bed, not a drop of water came in. You can go downstairs to grab a bite and watch Christian television. You can go outstairs every hour of the day, not very soldiers come to take you away. You have food in your cupboard enough for weeks. You have clothes to wear and shoes on your feet. Maybe a hurricane come once a year, other than not interfere. What can I say?
Your worst day, somebody's best day. So don't complain, boy, it could be worse, boy. Your worst day is somebody's best day. So don't complain, boy, it could be worse, boy.
In other parts of the world, they ain't cut their eye, they cut your head off, Kevin. You understand? Now let me tell you something else. People saying the gas price them high, right? But I tell them you ain't gotta cook everything. You could grill it. You understand, Kevin? Watch this. If your car run out of gas, the jitney them still is run. And when that fail, Taxi 11 will do the trick. Now one more thing. If you ain't got no food, Kevin, it hard to starve here in the Bahamas.
Why?
Conch and fish in the sea.
Yeah.
And coconut and mangano still on the drink.
Yeah.
You understand? And let me show you something. Tastes so bad. Let me show you what happened. Fish them biting hot dog now. You understand? So, as I know you gotta finish your song.
Boy.
But Kevin,
boy,
there's a roof up above me. I got a good place to sleep. I got shoes,
boy,
on my table. And I got
food.
I mean, shoes. You know what I mean. Sing a song, boy.
Hey.
Ow, come on.
Yeah. Boy.
Sing, Kevin.
Boy,
praise and glory. God is worthy. Yes, he's worthy. Yeah. 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 Hallelujah. 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 I've had some good days, bad days, good days. I've had some hills to climb.
Testify, sweet sugar plums.
I've had some weary days.
That's what I'm talking about.
And some sleepless nights.
Tell the truth.
But when I look around, and I think things over, all of my good days outweigh my bad days, and I won't complain.
Sometimes the clouds hang low, I can hardly see the road.
Oh, 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 oh.
I've asked the question, Lord,
yes, I've asked the question.
Why so much pain?
So much pain, so much pain.
But he knows what's best for me.
Hallelujah. Oh, yes, hallelujah.
And though at times my eyes can't see, I've learned.
Nothing to complain about. Man, look at this tonight. Look at the people. Look at the love. Look at the support. Man, what I got to complain about? Hallelujah. And I tell you all what. Like the DJ said, this is only the beginning. You know, Kevan Mckenzie used to come with tracks and stuff. I ain't coming with no track no more. I come in with band. We can do this thing again, but we can do it with Bond. Let's just go to Rise Again. Let me just, 1 minute, quick, one quick minute. This song, how many of you know about somebody piercing you in your hands and nailing you on a cross? Y'all know about that? Y'all know about getting whipped with stripes and a crown of thorns on your head? Any of y'all know about that? I figured that. That's why I rewrote that song. Because how many of you know but going through a messy divorce? I'm sure somebody been through a divorce in here. How many of you know about your people talking about you and slandering your name and making you feel like you even ain't saved no more? And then how many of you experienced that messed up disease called cancer? You know, we could associate with them kind of things. We know about them kind of things. But just like Jesus Christ, we gonna rise again. And we gonna rise above every situation and every circumstance. This song I wrote just recently, this before I took sick. This was supposed to be a part of an album that I was doing. So I never got to finish the album. But this song is just dear to me. And it's simply, I'll rise again.
Now I'm a living testimony. I'm whoa.
nothing. I won't let nothing. How many of you won't let a thing keep you down? No matter how hard it gets, don't you let anything. God loves you. God cares for you. Don't you dare let anything. Don't let nothing keep you down. Oh. Hallelujah. 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 Yeah. Yeah. Nothing's gonna keep Kevan down. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I know it's late, but holiday tomorrow. It's tomorrow is Saturday. It's holiday today.
Right.
Yeah,
right.
But y'all may as well let me get this out of my system. You know?
Get it out.
Let me get it out. Because once I get it out, I could be all right. Y'all could be all right. What do you say? Hallelujah. Man, I ain't going to let nothing keep me down. Amen. I refuse. And if I begin to tell you some of what I've been going through, you'll hold your head and shimmer. But ain't nothing keeping me down. Okay. They trying to hurry me up. No problem. Any of y'all remember one old song I used to do? Vaughn Miller used to play it, must be about 100 times on the radio. That's how me and him became friends and enemies, all in one go. You remember a song called Going to the Promised Land? Y'all remember that, eh? Some of y'all too old to remember it, and some of y'all too young to forget it.
Which one am I?
Going to the Promised Land. We can sing it and then y'all learn it tonight. How about that? One day I hope to go there. This world is filled with troubles. We got problems on every hand. But then the Holy Spirit revives my soul again. Sometimes you feel like you can't make it. You just can't tunnel through. But by the help of my Father, you can do anything you want to do. You promise it, Lord, I believe it. You're coming to take me away. My heart is sick and my mind made up. I just want to see the promise.
Going to the promised land.
Well, there's a peace up there. No more need to fear. God and his angels. last song, I feel sure is the inspiration for this function tonight. Because I'm the kind of fella, I just say what I gotta say, and we don't like it too badly. But I co-wrote a song. Is Roderick Pinder in the house? Yeah. Roderick Pinder, a good friend of mine, wrote a poem. Well, I told him, I say, Roderick, I need a song talking about all of this. These funerals, I see these funerals, and I know a lot of them don't even know them people when they go to them funeral. All they want to do is go to the party. All they want to do is drink and wear the people's t-shirt. Don't even know who put you on the t-shirt. You know what I'm saying? And we collaborated and we came up with what the song is now. They don't know you till you're dead. And that's a true song, eh? And you see, I believe I was singing that in Exuma when Minister Vaughan Miller was there. And that's what I think happened. He heard me singing that song, and he said, you know what? We better have something for that one. We can't wait till he's dead to have something. Because it can be some trouble if we do that. All right. What the song is again? Tell it that. Come on, get up on your feet now. Boy, yeah. They don't know you. I went to a funeral the other day for a friend passed away. Cars lined the road all along the route. People came from east, west, north, and south. Roses by the dozens, cars by the scores. People packed the church from pulpit to door. They said good things about Johnny. His friends started to cry. Johnny, oh my Johnny, why did you have to die? They don't know you till you're dead, till you're sick and carrying your head. But when you're up right, feeling fine, they'll check for you, no time. Boy, they don't know you till you're dead. Yeah, he was a good man, a true and faithful friend, one who you could depend on right up to the very end. But what a crying shame and a downright disgrace. They didn't take the time to say it to his face. Johnny was my neighbor. I'll always hear him say, all them so-called friends I got, even none of them pass my way. They don't know you till you're dead, till you're sick and carrying your head. When you're up and feeling fine, they don't check for you no time. They don't know you till you're dead. No.
when this life is over, I'll fly away to that home where joy shall never end.
Joy shall never end.
I'll fly away.
Somebody say,
I'll fly away.
Oh, glory,
I'll fly away.
In the morning, yeah. Hallelujah, by and by.
I'll fly away.
Nassau, throw your hand in the air. Fight something and wave. Get something and wave. Fight something and wave. Throw your hand in the air. Woo! Throw your hand in the air. Come on. Find something and find something,
buy something,
get something, find
something,
listen. Early in the morning, before the breaking of dawning, when on my knees start to pray, I ask the Lord to give me strength as I journey on my way. I need the Holy Ghost today. I need the Lord. Give me some of that Holy Ghost. Give me some. Woo! Give me some of that Holy Ghost. Give me some. Give me some. Give me some of that Holy Ghost. Somebody, the Holy Ghost, give me some. Lift your hand and say, I got it. Woo! I got it. Throw your hand in the air and say,
I got it.
Give me some, give me some. Give me some of that Holy Ghost. Give me some.
Give me some.
Give me some of that Holy Ghost. Some of that Holy Ghost. Listen, the preacher preached on Sunday, talked about me on Monday, of how the Holy Ghost came down. I jump up, sound and praise it. Thank the Lord for saving this Holy Ghost. If you got the Holy Ghost, lift your hand and say, I got it.
Woo! I got it.
If you got the Holy Ghost, say,
I got it.
The preacher preached on Sunday, talk about me on Monday, of how the Holy Ghost came down. I jump up, sound and praise it. Thank the Lord for saving this Holy Ghost. If you got the Holy Ghost, lift your hand and say, I got it.
Somebody say, yeah. Somebody say, yeah. Wow, there's something in this place tonight, my Lord. Well, let's try to hit this one when peace like a river is all right. Amen. Y'all ready? When peace like a river attended my way. So, rope like sea. Build a road what had from my Lord. Thou hast told me to say, it is well, it is well. It is well. Like sea, build a road. Oh, what a from my Lord. Thou hast told me to say, it is well, it is well. Come on, Kevan, Mckenzie, we love you.
It is well.
Show runs control. Oh, that Christ, Henry God, did my head lift this thing, and I shed his own love. Woo! It is
well.
The show runs control. Oh, Christ, hurry God, did my head lift this thing, and I shed his own love. Come on. It is
well.
With his soul.
Well, it's well.
seen the Father, then you know the Son got to be off the tree. Anybody know of a good Father? So come on, welcome with me, Carrington, as he comes and sings along with some of his family relatives as he sings for his father tonight. Give it up for Carrington Mckenzie, y'all. To Carrington Mckenzie. And so we encourage you as we leave tonight, Kevan, to keep on holding on. Keep on believing. God's got a blessing in store.